There's a lot of stuff that's really sketchy with the bottle.
Move over, Guy Fieri. There's a new mayor of Flavortown. A new viral sauce is taking over the internet.
Pink sauce on deck?
The hell?
What is that stuff?
What the f***? But unfortunately, this pink sauce is having some issues.
Literally like $20 for a bottle, and a lot of people are now worried that this creator is going to be facing a lawsuit.